Let's go ahead and find the product here. So we multiply the coefficients and we end up with negative 35 with that. When you multiply exponents that have the same base, you just add the values. So in this case, 8 plus 3 is 11. So this is negative 35x times x raised to the 11th. And that's it. Okay, I hope this helped you out. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.